blue skies, almost no wind, beautiful sunshine. These are indeed conditions for the beautiful game. The backdrop here, picturesque, idyllic. No doubt one of the best days of the footballing calendar, and it has added to a really jovial, happy mood in the stands, helping to raise the level of sound by more than a few decibels. Shirt sleeve order, very much the dress code. This place simply a monument to the game. Big chance! Just so calm under pressure.
Well, this fella's as slippery as he really freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, hey, you've got him, hey, you don't, will you?
Well, that has certainly made things interesting.
Certainly.
Forward it goes. Lovely bit of skill. Goes for it! He's done ever so well.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Loose, who's getting there? Tries to get it forward quickly. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
I think it's great to see that kind of application and desire from a forward who wants to help out his defence. I think, you know, any good team really, your striker should be the first line in that defence, and he's delivering.
Oh, sweet feet. Shooting chance! Oh, just lacked a decent finish.
Well, I think a little eagerness just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
So,
it's a decent ball. He's in place.
It's criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't need them. They paid the price and deserved it.
So that's two now without reply.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
And back to base. It out. Morgan. He's gone for goal. Straight up.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
Takes it out to the wing. Looking for space out wide. To win it back. That's the whistle for half-time.
What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes? It's looking pretty straightforward, because we've got themselves into a very good position, so why dither from here when they can repeat their first half success with another show of strength.
Of massive entertainment and excitement. A two-goal margin, yes, but all things still possible.
There's a pop!
It's off target and by quite a way.
Okay, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Breaks on here.
Vida
hoists it forward. Out to the left it goes. He's making good use of his strength there. Just refuses to be out-muscled. Massively! Yes!
And surely that settles it.
And looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Goes long.
And it's hoisted clear. And it's played forward. Decent looking ball. Gets face to face. Was there ever any doubt?
Yeah, he just calmly faced the keeper and waited. It became a who blinks first situation. And for me, there was never any doubt as to who was going to come out on top.
Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. Big chance, corner. Oh, smart save. Forward it goes. Tries to get it forward quickly. That's offside. Yes, it is. Played towards the front men.
Sir.
Hoists it forward. Hits one! Well, that's wide. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Get it forward quickly. And that is that. Demolition, destruction, annihilation, and simply ran away.